Everything about Babygirl Lisa after breakup with Soujaboy Usman. After breaking up with Usman, Soujaboy Mar, 90-day-old star Lisa Babygirl Ham got married. Lisa was first seen in the fourth season of 90 Day Fiance, before the 90 days with Usman. At the beginning of the show, the couple seemed to be very much in love and have a genuine connection. Later the couple had to face several problems, of cultural differences and age gap. The couple had a short-lived marriage as Lisa tried to control Usman's rapping career and accused him of scamming her. Usman then filed a divorce from his American wife Lisa in July 2020. In August 2020, Lisa posted a video on her Instagram where she burned her wedding dress to celebrate what would have been their first anniversary. After a month, she hinted about her new boyfriend addressing him as baby boy. Lisa also shared photos of a bouquet of roses sent by him on her birthday. However, it seems that things did not go well between baby girl and baby boy while she has erased the photos. Lisa shocked the 90 Day Fiancé viewers in April 2021 revealing her marriage with her best friend. She even posted a video on TikTok to show her new husband. When we saw Usman flirting with Brittany Banks, Lisa was celebrating her wedding with Mr. Robinson. She also shared a picture on her Instagram with her man. Lisa seems to be happy and living her best life with her husband and family. And it doesn't mean she has not been creating dramas. When Lisa saw Usman return on the fifth season of the 90 Day Fiancé, before the 90 days, Lisa took to Instagram to share her reaction to the trailer saying, "Osh, here we go again." In the trailer, Kim yells and throws a cup of alcohol at Usman. This scene looks familiar to something when Lisa and Usman were together. Although TLC has cut ties with Lisa, she hasn't given up. And it's certain she will be creating even more dramas off-camera as Usman and Kim will be seen romancing on 90 Day Fiancé. Wouldn't it be interesting? Share your thoughts. And don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel for more updates. Thank you.